Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you the situation of this street with many trees grasses growing alongside. Heavy rain flooded this street, and there was a lot of rubbish, such as plastic bags, crushed leaves, and mud, blocking the single small drain, which caused further flooding and harmed commuters. And in this video, I show the activities and methods I use to help prevent flooding on this street. I hope you all enjoy this video from start to finish. Thank you.